We are given the following terms: mechanical work, energy, efficiency, and power. And we're asked which term best